that nurseries are no longer allowed to grow, sell, or propagate. And the reason why is because they're extremely invasive. So the city's trying to be a really good example and kind of showing how we can remove these species and replace them with something that is better suited to our natural environment.